these tires are a lot softer, so the compound wears down really quickly. So that means that the rubber gets put down on the road, which is good for racing. Then you have a line where there's rubber down and then